is a nodule?
So a nodule is just an abnormal growth. It doesn't mean it's a cancer. It doesn't mean it's benign. It's an abnormal growth. So the thyroid gland is a very active gland, so the cells within the thyroid gland can grow and they can form nodules. Most thyroid nodules are not a big deal. They're
benign.
I know
you have an image that better illustrates these nodules.
So here's an example of a nodule. This is the right lobe. This is the central isthmic portion. This is the left lobe. Here's a nodule. That nodule could be any number of things. Most likely it's a benign nodule, but potentially it's a thyroid cancer.
Okay. Now, when you diagnose a nodule, is it mostly benign? Are most cases benign?
Let's step back and look at the big picture. 1 in 15 women in America have thyroid nodules. So it's common.
Okay.
But the vast majority of those nodules are benign and small and don't cause any trouble at all. So part of the issue is learning not to do too much, but to do the appropriate treatment. Because you can live with a thyroid nodule and you can die with a thyroid nodule, but not from the thyroid nodule. So we don't need to take every thyroid out in America.
That's good to know as well. Now, are there other potential causes, not just possibly thyroid cancer, that can come from having a nodule? Can you educate us on some of those?
Sure. So there are several causes of thyroid nodules, and throughout the world, iodine deficiency is a serious problem. For instance, in China and in mountainous areas, there's iodine deficiency, where people develop large goiters. And a goiter just means a swelling or an enlargement of the thyroid gland. But in the United States, it's impossible, or virtually impossible, to be iodine deficient. It's in our foods. So iodine deficiency does not play a role in the United States. Now, overgrowth of thyroid tissue can be a multinodular problem or a diffuse problem. So you can have a big thyroid gland without nodules, or you can have nodules in a small, normal-sized thyroid gland.
Are these still concerning, though?
Well, a big thyroid gland is abnormal, and it suggests there may be an abnormal problem in thyroid hormone synthesis. So remember, in the thyroid gland, it's not just nodules. You can have too much thyroid hormone or too little thyroid hormone, hyper or hypothyroidism, and of course, that has its own set of issues. And that's common. And other causes are thyroid cysts, which is usually a benign condition, thyroiditis, which is common. The most common form of thyroiditis is Hashimoto's thyroiditis after a Japanese physician. It's very common, and it can cause both hyper and hypothyroidism, but most will eventually become hypo.